crazy up there. All right, guys, so I moved spots over here on my favorite location right here. So the water is moving back into the reservoir. It's flowing pretty good right now, so I'm gonna chuck the lug worm out into the current. And look at that. Yeah, pattern in the sky. So I'm gonna chuck a lug worm out into the current, and I'm gonna be bass fishing, striper fishing. I'm gonna be trying a whole bunch of things, so we'll see what happens. Vamos, let's go. All right, there goes the lug worm. Let's go launch it out there.
Thank you.
crazy windy. But I just caught one with the lug over there. And I put it over here for now. See if they're biting on both sides. Find out if they want some bucktail. If they want some bucktail. Oh, it's a big one. It's a nice one. Nice one. He's biting pretty hard. It's not big, it's a little guy. I guess because I got two weights, it's a little heavier. Nice here. Look at that. On the lug. On the lip. Little guy. That's some hook on and let him go. Man, I ripped your lip. Sorry. I'm sorry, little guy. I ripped this guy's lip. Alright, guy. Alright, little guy. Little guy made me run. Alright, here we go again. Alright, so I'm out of here. I caught three striper, two with lug worms, one with the bucktail. Man, that bucktail on the first cast, ooh, that was sweet. I let them all go. I didn't plan on keeping fish today. But yeah, it was a good day. It's time to get out of here. Let's go, vamanos, peace.